And there's a tracer bot going on right now. If you throw the pulse bomb on the ground, as you miss the pulse bomb on the enemy, you take damage. But if you pulse bomb the enemy and you stay close to the bomb, you won't take damage. I don't know if this is intended or not.